Yes, what's going on everyone? It's your boy Tarik. Welcome back to another video. Obviously we're here, it's early, it's about 7 a.m. in the morning. I've got work in 2 hours. Gonna do a fitness session. I had a match yesterday. I didn't play that much. I only played about, I think I got in the last 10 minutes, which is quite poor, quite annoyed about that. But obviously we move on. So that's why I'm gonna put in the work today, because I thought I was gonna play more yesterday. So I did a bit of a rest day the day before yesterday. So now we have to put in the work. If you're new here, I'm basically a footballer who's documenting my journey. I'm gonna give you guys a perspective coming from someone who's not played at an academy or not been an ex-pro, whatever. I'm trying to get to the highest level possible. So if you wanna see more content like this and you're new, smash that subscribe button, hit like if you're enjoying the video so far, and let's get with the rest of the video. Before I move on to the next exercise, I just wanted to quickly add something. When it comes to fitness, you need to try and keep it as position specific as you can. Obviously everyone needs to be fit to a certain extent, yeah, to be able to play football at the desired level you want to play at, yeah. But when it comes to your fitness, for example, a winger, a fullback and wingers are probably going to be the fittest people on the pitch, because their job is pretty much up and down. So you can't compare a winger's fitness to, let's say, a centre-back's fitness. You know, like a CDM, like someone like Conteh, you know, his fitness is going to be different to a centre-forward's fitness. So you need to try and keep as specific as possible. That's why the drill I'm about to do now, it's basically like a pressing drill. I'm a striker, I'm a centre-forward. A bit of my job is to press the defence when, you know, when triggered, when it's time to press. So you're going to see the drill. It's pretty much self-explanatory. As I said, I'm just going to work for a certain amount of time. I'm not going to... I basically like to start the drill, and then once I start to get leggy and get tired, that's when I start counting down from like 30 seconds. So you're basically working once you get tired, because if you say a minute or 30 seconds and you're not done, you're not tired, you're cheating yourself, and that's the one thing, you can't be cheating yourself. So just to finish off the session, I did some sprints. I sprint about halfway at like 90 to 100%, walked back, and I repeated that for 10 times. Sprinting is a big part of a striker's game, a lot of and also around the whole pitch, to be honest. So definitely incorporate this into your fitness sessions. Right now, I'm going to edit up the vlog that you're watching now. Obviously, I've got a bit of food in me. Went Tesco, a little meal deal. Obviously, not ideal, but I didn't come with anything. We can't actually use a fridge or microwave here due to coronavirus. Like, they're trying to stop people touching like multiple surfaces at the same time, blah, blah, blah. Obviously, got a little snack for later on. You know, this is just the reality. I'm not going to say to you, I don't eat any chocolate and nothing like that. I do, you know, I have to keep my sanity, but it works. You have to do it in, you know, in small portions. And so back from work now, just parked up, is about 6 o'clock, so just gone after six. Yeah, so that's basically what I do for the majority of the day. I'm desk bound, it's very boring, it's very repetitive, you know. I don't have an active job. I'm not on my feet much, so yeah, unless I go to the printer or I go to make a coffee or something, even that we can't do right now. But yeah, that's basically what I do for majority of the day. So now I'm gonna go inside and gonna have a just rest for a little bit, because obviously you wanna tap out of work. When you finish work, you wanna come home, forget about it, like drain all your work energy and just, you know, just chill, cool off, whatever. I'll probably jump into bed, not sleep, but like just, you know, get in bed, watch some TV, watch some YouTube, do a bit of editing. And yeah, then I'm gonna do a cool workout, a little cool circuit, not too long. It'll probably be like less than a 10-minute circuit, and then have some dinner. Got some salmon on the menu today, some salmon, veg, some rice. I'm gonna show you that stuff I picked up earlier. And yeah, that is basically it. I have a very boring life, I can't lie. Unless it's a weekend where I'm not working and I'm out doing other stuff. That's basically most of my life, Monday to Friday, that's what I do. Some rice, it's just going to be a quick easy thing, stick it in the oven for about 15 minutes and have some rice. So salmon done, now let's see how the rest of the dinner came out. As you saw, I had the morning session. If I don't train in the morning, I usually will go to the gym. So, you know, as I have a gym or training in the morning. It's been more gym recently, but obviously for the sake of this video, I thought I'd do a morning fitness session. And also because, as I explained earlier, I didn't play much in the game that we had. I know for a fact I'm going to forget to end the vlog later and it's going to drag on for like another 2 days. So I'm just going to end it now. If you've enjoyed this video, smash that like button. If you haven't already and you hit subscribe, this is basically a day in the life of what I do and how majority of my time is spent. So if you want to see more videos like this, comment down below and let me know. As usual, it's been your boy Tarik TK. I'll catch you on the next video. Out.